This ought to be a fun little race. Matt Barber is, he has gotten himself a whale of the Welsh White and Rabbit. A couple of them. Actually, looking at it, looks like we are top four on the Welsh White Hounds. And Chuck Richard, who has been running out here for a long, long time. The 50-50 raffle, people are out. The Relay for Life. Team Remember Me, KK. You see there, if we have to, we'll get to do handstands. Here we go, we're in Boston Wrestling Stock Racing. And AJ Verdugo up on the outside. Man, did he get a nice run. Matt Barber taking a look down on the inside as they've gotten around Travis Cooper. Here's the cut down. This is the exact opposite of how it's AJ Verdugo down on the inside. Andrew Shukar will be your leader coming off the high side out of turn number two and down the back stretch they go. Matt Barber in the 97 team will be down on the inside with Verdugo in the 18th gate. He's a little opponent. Let's go. Andrew Shukar is just pulling away with this thing as we look at lap number three out of eight. Matt Barber taking a look up on the outside. His best race right now is the second place. Go back to Travis Cooper. And just like Chuck Winter took the race off as he went off the course. So we'll find out what's going on with Chuck now. Still the best battle out on the track. There's Chuck Winter right now. So pretty much all over but the shouting right now. There are five first of our two heat races for our Foster Press Mini Stock Standing Supercar. Foster Press Mini Stock Division. Now Barber kind of running for when he can and when he can afford to, which is always a cool way to race. As he is down in second place, looks like he's going to continue to stay there. And so we're going to watch him in seven. That'll be Andrew Shukar, Matt Barber, AJ Verdugo, Travis Woodward. Chuck Winter has already pulled into the attention of his crew. And here they come now, out of turn number four, where's the white flag? Pretty much got their position. I think that they needed Matt Barber, probably out doing